Good morning, sir. Welcome to Gallaradia. Lieutenant Colonel Ortega, Spanish Battalion Commander.
Thank you so much. Good morning.
Nice to meet you. I would like just to comment the planning for today.
Yeah.
First, go to the Wasani area, to our observation post, just to have a general overview of the area.
And what they are planting here?
Watermelon.
Yes. Well, you can see an Israeli position in front of you. These are just to see the same point you can see in the picture.
Okay.
Let me introduce General Del Pozo.
Hello. General Del Pozo.
Nice to meet you, sir. It's my pleasure to be here. We cannot say enough thank you for what the mission is doing here in South Lebanon.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Good morning, sir. How are you?
Dear Minister, Excellency, welcome to the southern side. Thank you.
It's really my pleasure. I want you to welcome you here.
Right.
This is my second visit, so I like it so much. And what you're doing,
good morning, sir.
Great job. I liked so much what happened. And I was so proud of my visit, I want to come back.
Thank you. Thank you for your
visit. Welcome to Sector Mission.
It was an honor today to visit the Spanish battalion and the Indian battalion and have an excellent visit of the headquarters of the Spanish battalion and their sector. It was a great honor for me, and I have seen how deeply involved the battalion are with the humanitarian work that is being done all around. As I understood, and as I said, it's not only military, but more humanitarian on the social ground, on the education, healthcare. It's a great honor for me for this visit, and it will stay in my mind, despite the fact that it's not the first time, the second, and I have promised to come a third time here.
Ali, sir.
In Ramadan.
Inshallah soon.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Thank you. It's my pleasure. Thank you so much.